Murray still prefers tweeting on his computer to courting the press, but he's come a long way from the